The growing tattoo culture shows that more and more people these days would like to have a permanent decoration on their body. However, what happens if a person doesn't really want to have it anymore? Is it easy to remove a permanent tattoo? How do we do it? And can we get it for free at all? Sebastian from Rock and Roll Tattoo explains us what's cool nowadays.
About the tattoos, religious stuff is very popular now. Demons, Japanese stuff, dragons, samurais, Viking stuff, you know, like symbols of the power.
And Ross from Tribe Tattoo and Removal Center says...
The most popular tattoos are stars. Everybody wants stars. We do a lot of stars. And then there's the one that we don't do, which is the Cheryl Cole hand tattoo that we get asked every single day for. We have a policy of no hands.
Ross says they don't do hands because it's risky. We ask why.
First of all, it's really hard to heal because the skin on the hands is different. It regenerates 5 times faster, so the ink comes out quicker. Also, just the movement, trying to keep something healed while you're moving around doing your day-to-day life, it's impossible. Also, most people who want it are in their early 20s and they haven't even got a job yet. So hand tattoos will infect your employment unless you're a rock star or Cheryl Cole.
So who actually gets a tattoo removed?
Especially young guys who've got stuff done on their necks and then want to go into the army. And obviously you can't go into the army when you've got a visible neck tattoo. So I have quite a few of those. Otherwise, I actually have more people in their late 30s to early 40s as my general age group, if you'd say I had a specific one.
Dr. Al McKeep from the Laser Suite at St. John's Hospital in West Lothian tells us what types of tattoos are removed and how it's done.
Political, for example, certain types of flags or certain slogans tattooed on the back of the hands, or even some vulgar terms on the certain parts of the body, or obscene figures on the face. These are the most of the tattoos, really, the reasons why the patients come for their removal. The removal of tattoos is done by the laser, which is called the Q-switched NDR laser. It covers many colors of the tattoos, like the navy blue, the black, and the brown color. While other tattoos, like the yellow, red, and the orange color, is covered by the double frequency Q-switched NDR laser.
And now I'm going to fire it.
This patient had homemade tattoos, but it was made for on a very large area, nearly the whole upper limb. And he went for removal before the time of the lasers, and they removed one group of the tattoos by surgical excision, left him with unsightly scar on the back of the hand. So he decided not to do any further surgery. And then when the laser came to remove tattoos, we did the laser treatment and we have removed them absolutely without any scars.
And what tattoos are removable by the NHS?
The policy of the NHS is to treat only certain cases of tattoos. First of all, we treat only the tattoos on the exposed parts of the body, like the face, neck, and the backs of the hands, while all areas which are covered are not included on the NHS policy for treatment. And if the tattoos, even in other areas of the body, which is causing problems to the patient as to finding unemployment, or sometimes it causes a great deal of psychological upset, which is supported by the psychiatrist letter indicating the case that it should be removed, then we can exclude that patient from the restriction policy.
A removal job could also be done for free, the NHS doctor explains.
The NHS, when they fulfill the requirement for the treatment, they are given the whole sessions of laser treatment for free.
And this is what our specialists think about getting tattoos.
To be honest with you, I don't encourage anybody to have any tattoos.
Go big, because a lot of them want the small little thing just to see. And, you know, sometimes that's a thing you regret, and well, they come back and they want something bigger. Go for something bigger. Also, if you have a design in mind, customise it, redraw it, come and speak to the tattooist, and then put the design up on your wall and stare at it for another 6 months, and then see how you feel from there.
Luke Rychuk, reporting for Napier News.